ask the vows of parents first, then we'll ask the vows of the congregation, and then we'll baptize the children before they start crying. Parents, I'm going to ask you some questions, and if you're in agreement, please say, "We do, God help us." Do you profess your faith in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, and affirm the promises of God made to you and your children in His Word? Promise to instruct these children by word, and more importantly by example, with the help of the Christian community, and the truth of God's word, and the way of salvation through Jesus. Do you promise to pray for them and teach them to pray? Do you promise to, as much as they will, to raise them in part of the North Shore Chapel family? No congregation. You members of the North Shore Chapel and regular attenders, promise to let the love of Christ flow out of your lives into the lives of these children, modeling for them God's love, grace, and mercy.
We do.
Heavenly Father, we offer these children up to you. We pray that your hand will be on them.